major and the minor is defined by the third, whether it's a true third or a flat third.
A major third or a minor third.
Right.
But the blue notes are three. The minor third, the flat five.
Yeah.
And the flat seven.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Now, what I teach my students is I made up this thing called the grand blues scale. The grand blues scale is the major scale plus the blue notes.
Okay.
And that has so much melodic information, that scale. Here's a major scale. Here's each one of the blue notes presented in relation to its major scale note. And then this trope. Which we're very familiar with, not from the blues, but from this. Etc.
Of course.
Or familiar from this, the beautiful 2-5-1 from jazz music, right? Cocktails for two near the band, table for two near the band, right?
Beautiful.
And this lick.
Yeah.
Oh, sticky valve. Oh, where did I go? Nowhere. Anyway, the point being, you have these notes, the blue notes. So now you do the major scale this way. Instead of, you have one, two, three. So then I teach him that, and listen, in that, I mean, there's so much chromaticism in that. There's only two places it's not half steps, which is between one and two and five and six.
Yeah.
So it's got, well, ever heard this tune? It's all from that scale.
Yeah.
Or, it's all that. It's that major scale plus the blue notes. So then we examine what I first used to call the academic blues scale, and I've softened my tone, and now I call it the regulation blues scale.
Okay.
And so we learn the regulation blues scale, which is the blues scale. It's basically a minor pentatonic scale, right?
With a blue note.
But you add in the chromatic tone between four and five. And you learn that. And then the problem with that is, you know, you're just using that scale. The beauty of it is it fits over everything. It is so durable and just flexible, but man, you start to sound like a cook who only uses like too much salt or
something. Like you said, you said a little Humpty Dumpty.
Well, that's rhythmic, Humpty Dumpty.
Oh, rhythmic, okay.
That goes Humpty Dumpty 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 Dumpty. It's over swinging, that's why it's Humpty Dumpty.
But it's just, it's a little.
I'm saying that scale can be very confining and then people don't hear more. So then after I teach them the regulation blues scale, I teach them the smart blues scale.
Okay.
And the smart blues scale goes like this. Here's the regulation one again. Here's the smart blues scale. Go to the major third.
Yeah.
Make sure you can deal with the major third and the minor third. You're not just stuck on that satisfying bluesy minor third that fits with every major third. So you're going, and there's the chord. Mm-hmm. But if you go, everybody's fine.
Right.
Because it's the blues.